The cleanup crew have arrived. Strawberry conch, a few ceres snails, I don't know if you can see them there, but there's some little blue-legged hermit crabs. And another conch. I should have 5 trochus snails as well, they should have been here today. But unfortunately, they're not going to be dispatched now till next week, so I'm going to have to wait for those. The red-legged Halloween-legged hermit crab. Just a quick look at some new corals. Got a small 2-inch Kenya tree. And some blue clove polyps, a little frag of that. Can't really see, the glass is still really dirty. Hopefully the snails will get to work on that. Oh, he's tucking in. He's only been in 2 minutes. A huge white patch around him. Same with the shrimp. I don't know if you can see that. There's a little pile of clean coral. Right, that's it for now. I'll get back to you with a bigger update soon.